The unseeded Indian pair of Leander Paes and Purav Raja bounced back from a set down to book their place in the pre-quarterfinals of the men's doubles event of the Australian Open in Melbourne on Saturday. After winning the first set, Paes and Raja went down in the second before they rebounded strongly to eventually prevail the English-Brazilian duo of fifth seeds Jamie Murray and Bruno Soares 7-6, 5-7, 7-6 in a clash that lasted 2 hours and 54 minutes. Despite Paes and Raja struck 8 winners, less than their opponents 19, the Indian pair won the first set, which also saw Murray-Soares making 5 double faults. In the second set, the two teams were more or less evenly matched, but Paes and Raja failed to convert 5 break points to lose the set. The match was then forced into a tiebreaker in the third set, where Paes and Raja saved a match point at 5-6 before bringing up one of their own to win the match. The Indian duo will now take on Colombian duo of Juan, Sebastian, Cabal and Farah for a place in the quarterfinals.